I think if you're just a queer person in general, because you can be straight and still be queer. You know what I mean?
Is that Teyana Taylor? I don't know if that makes some ass, but that's Teyana Taylor. Because to me, Teyana Taylor is a girl, but she's like a flamboyant guy.
Yeah.
Okay.
The queer life. Yeah. I feel like the type of people that fall into the queer category are people who are actors and singers and artists, people that smoke marijuana, people who are gay. I feel like people who are eccentric or just completely think with the right side of their brain. I think those people are considered queer. That's my opinion.
I like that.
Yes, queer.